New at noon. A Reno man accused in a string of cold case killings, including two women murdered in Yuba County. They spoke out for the first time. Joseph Naso appeared in a Marin County courtroom, and his words quickly caught a lot of folks' attention this morning. KCRA3's Mike TeSelle is live from Marin with what he had to say. Mike?
And Walt, like the old E.F. Hutton TV commercial, when Joseph Naso spoke out for the first time here in a Marin County courtroom, everybody in the courtroom stopped to listen. 77-year-old Joseph Naso, he interrupted the judge on several occasions, actually, including to stress that his name is pronounced Naso. Now, he was set to enter a plea today, but instead, the man accused in connection with murders of four women, whose first and last initials all matched, told the judge that he now wants to act as his own lawyer in this potential death penalty case. If allowed, that move in this so-called double initial serial killing cold cases would be a first for Marin County.
We've not had a death penalty case where that's happened in our county.
Have you made
it? Has happened in the state.
I thought he seemed crazy. That I think he's doing that for down the road to try to get off.
Now we know why he was referred to as Crazy Joe.
Now, in response to Naso's request to act as his own lawyer, the judge actually said, quote, I'm going to tell you flat out, in my opinion, this is contrary to your interest. And because of it, he ended up postponing today's hearing. No plea was entered. He wants to give Naso a week to think about his decision, and he'll be back to give his decision come May 5th. But even before that, Naso explained that he has, quote, had a lot of experience in proceedings, mostly in civil court, and in his words, has had a, quote, lot of success in the courtroom. Live in Marin County, Mike TeSelle, KCRA 3 reports.
Michael, thank you.